Hi guys, this is a tutorial how to enter someone's house while it's locked in Brookhaven. First, join someone. Oh, that server's full. Okay, then just join this server. And join the server. Make your avatar big if you last played a Brookhaven, and your avatar small. Okay, then you have to go to someone's house. And I go get tested on my own house. Which one is this Tia house? This one looks good. Okay, I will teach you. Okay, so anyways, if it's your own house, you could just open the window, just come in. But if it's someone else's house, here's how to do it. So first, you have to get a sleeping bag in your inventory. No, that's not a sleeping bag. That's a balloon. That's a sleeping bag. So you have to place it like this. So it might take a few tries. And there you go. That's how to enter someone's house while it's locked in Brookhaven. Okay, bye.